Hovertech. Just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to use reset download tool to back up with Spreadtrum devices firmware. Apologies about my voice, I have a cold, so sorry about that. You are going to need reset download tool. I'll link to that in the description below. You're also going to need to have installed your Spreadtrum USB drivers. I'll also link to that. And you're going to need the pack file for your phone model. So the question is, if you already have a pack file for your model, why do you then need to back up? Well, the answer is that the pack file you have might not be for your exact variant. What you really need is the FDL1 and 2 from the pack file. If you have that, then you don't need the pack file. But if you don't have that, you have the pack file for your model. Now, once you have your reset download to your driver and the firmware for your model, not compulsorily your build number, you launch reset download to. And you wait for it to come up. Now once it comes up, you are going to load the pack file which you have for your phone model. So you click on load packet. You highlight the pack file, then you click on open. Now you wait for the pack file gets loaded. You are going to see blue boxes starting from one, then all the way to this point. When that happens, you are ready to proceed. So you have to wait till that is done. Once that is done, you're going to have something like this. Now from this point, it's very straightforward. You click settings, and on that main page, you untick everything except FDL1 and 2, and maybe one harmless partition like boot logo. Now for the backup proper, you come under flash operations. You tick active read flash. Then you can select all partitions you intend to flash. For me, I'll just select, let's say, prod NV and let's say recovery, just for this guide, and then click OK. Now once you do that, you click on this button, which is to start downloading. Now at this point, you power the device still with battery in it. You hold the boot key. For Spreadtrum, it can be volume down, volume up, depending on your Spreadtrum device. Mine is volume down. You hold it down, then you connect it to the PC via a USB cable and wait for detection. And once that starts, backup proper should begin. Alright, so that is done. You can head over to the reset download tool folder, read flash folder, and you're going to find whatever files you've backed up. These are files I previously backed up. So that's how to back up a Spreadtrum Android devices firmware using reset download tool. If you got stuck at any point in this guide, then ensure to drop your comments below. I'll be happy to assist you. And if you found this helpful, subscribe and share to keep getting more videos from Hovertech.